So today I'm going to show you how to adjust the tension on the belt on your clay boss. First thing you want to do is make sure the unit's unplugged. Tilt it up so that it's sitting on the front of the wheel. Never set it upside down on top of the wheel head or you can damage the wheel head. First thing I need to do is remove the belt guard. And there's four Phillips head screws. I've already removed the two on that side. I'll take these two out. And we can get started adjusting the belt. What you want to do while you have it open is inspect that the belt is riding in the center of the pulley, of the wheel head pulley, and if it's sitting to one side, you can adjust that by loosening these two bolts to the wheel head pulley and sliding it backward or forward, whatever it needs to be. This one is riding right in the center. So to adjust the tension on the belt, I wanted to tighten this up just a little bit. The motor is mounted on a plate here that can be adjusted and tilt forward or backwards with this nut and bolt. So what I want to do if I want to tighten this is I need to loosen this bolt lock nut on the bottom. And these use a 10 millimeter open-end wrench. So I've moved that threaded nut down maybe a quarter of an inch. And then I'll tighten this nut on top. And that's moving the plate downward, increasing the tension on the belt. Also a lock nut on the bottom, make sure that it's tightened up. And that's tightened the belt.